wait, I'm not ready.
Hannah here. So today I'm with my friends Brian and Jeremy. And today, that's literally everyone in front of the camera. Me and Jeremy are, we pretty much met over puns. Like, we just made a lot of puns, and that's when I knew we were gonna be friends. And so
that's
we
when I realized how annoying she is.
And his life just went downhill. So basically, me and Jeremy are going to have a pun war. My friend here has written down 10, 15 sentences.
Do y'all realize that we are all wearing sunglasses? Or
sunglasses?
Regular glasses.
I wear my sunglasses at night.
Alright, so he's going to read them out, and then basically whoever comes up with a pun first, unless it's just, it just doesn't really work. Say I make one that's not really relevant at all, and he makes one that actually is relevant and good, then he'll get one. So, let's get started.
Right.
The first one is, hey look, bird! Number 5. What would root beer and milk taste like?
Very gross.
Number 6. You look like Bob Marley.
I ain't got nothing to worry about.
Don't worry.
Be happy.
Yeah, like that, yeah.
We should do it like, they do it on the fun hours on YouTube where they ask the question like a punchline.
No, because then that's like, oh, I'm getting ready for this. This is like, boom, I gotta be ready for this. This is where the pun game really is.
Alright, number 7. Oh, look, $7. I don't care how much wood a woodchuck can chuck.
Neither do I.
Would you even be able to say that again?
I don't care how much wood a woodchuck can chuck.
You literally missed the pun. Would you even be able to say
that? Oh, that's great.
Again?
You got that one.
There should be someone else who can actually recognize puns. Although, to be fair, last time I just realized this, which was like 2 years ago, my friend who was me in accesses, it took her like so long to get some of the puns, and I was like cringing on the inside. Like a lover, but like, oh my goodness, get the joke.
Alright, number 9.
Which by the way, I'll put that link to that video in.
Alright, number 9. With great power comes great responsibility.
I'm great at this.
That was actually fun.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
We should go on to number 10.
That's a good idea.
Why do ducks have bills and other birds?
Because the cost of laying eggs is very expensive.
Number 11. Does tomorrow really come? Number 12.
Quit looking at my line. I can't read what you're saying.
If you can kill time, and you can kill time.
You've got terrible handwriting.
Do you hurt eternity?
But if you're hungry, you go back to second.
It took me a second to get that.
Hey!
I didn't even mean to make it fun!
But
I got a point, like a strong shot.
Because then we
would have
gotten like 8 points if we would have got right.
Number 13. What is the
square root of nothing? I know nothing about math. Why are you asking me questions? I don't get another point for that.
Number 14. I have a left thumb. Cool.
Really? That's something weird.
I'm giving you a chance.
How was mine not great?
No, it was. I'm giving him a chance. Okay. He thinks I favored you.
When God died, you were somebody.
I shouldn't have waited, but that one was good too.
It has to be the first one. Like, if mine was not relevant, then he would have got it, but mine was relevant.
The rules. I barely have any. And finally, number 15. My highlighter is pink.
Yeah, that's the highlight of my day, huh?
That's good.
And Hannah wins with a total of 8 points.
Because she cheated.
She didn't cheat.
She did not
totally
cheat.
How did I cheat?
Hey, she only got 2 points more than you.
So, this is fun. I won.
She wins the video.
Okay.
Now she's rhyming and she doesn't realize it.
This is fun. She's a poet and she doesn't know it.
But my feet are short, they're long bones. Actually, they're not. They're really short. Rude. We're ending this video.
Guys, I was the real star of the show.
Bye!
No.
Hey, you want to hear a paper joke? Never mind, it's too terrible.
Oh, cut it out.
That was a Full House reference and a pun.